So we thank you, Jesus, and we praise you, Jesus. All the praise, the glory, and the honour is yours, Lord, and our blessed Holy Mother. We ask you, Lord, this day for anyone that listened to this CD, that you'll give them the greatest outpouring of the Holy Spirit. Open the eyes of their heart, Lord. Do you really want God to take hold of your life? Then sing along with this song till you truly mean every word. And I promise you, God will take hold of your own life and give you a new life. God bless.
Oh, you're my reason. loving Jesus, and beside you I belong.
Praise you, Jesus. We thank you, Jesus. All the praise, the glory, the honor is yours, Lord.
Oh, Lord, I ask you, enter my heart, I pray. My heart's been longing for you. Hold me in your arms, show me there's new life. May I find Jesus more and more. May I want Jesus more and more. May I love Jesus more.
A mother's prayer. Lord, help me to remember only once my children are small, and never let me forget it's the happiest time of all, when I can tuck them in their beds and know just where they are. But soon the day will come when they will all be grown, and they will have their futures and start out on their own. I ask you, Lord, to be with them and keep them in your care. Although I am their mother, I can't always be there. And when they are all grown, Lord, and I've done my part, I beg you, blessed mother, keep them close to your immaculate heart. Amen. Poem of Adoration. When I sit in adoration, Lord, I just burn up inside. The joy, the love, compassion, it's impossible to hide. There's not a word in the dictionary can express the love I feel when I'm sitting in front of you, Jesus. To me, you are so real. The times I've sat there with you, Lord, the peace I've felt inside. All my problems and my worries, I don't have to hide. You see right into my heart, Lord, before I even ask. You lift the burden and the weight of each and every task. So when I leave you there, Lord, I'm never, ever alone. For in my heart is where you dwell. My heart is your new home. Amen. My own personal prayer for priests. I want to pray for the priest that baptized me, for the priest who prepared and teach me my catechism, for the priest that gave me my first Holy Communion, for every priest to whom I've received communion from, for the bishop that gave me the sacrament of confirmation, for the priest that married me, for every priest that gave me absolution and confession, for the priest that gave my children the sacraments of the church, for the priest that may anoint and bury me, for the head of all priests, our Holy Father, Pope Benedict, for the soul of Father Eaton Daly, who devoted his whole life to the travelling people, for the priests in purgatory, for the priests who wounded the priesthood, for the priests who are wrongly accused of wounding the priesthood, especially for that special priest that is suffering now with temptations of thoughts of leaving the priesthood, depression, abandonment, hopelessness, negative thoughts. For that special priest who now at this very minute, as I pray, is in terrible torment of mind, body and spirit, I ask you, Jesus, with all my heart, you are the Prince of Peace. Visit him now with your mother and his, and let the love and peace that only comes from you radiate now from your most loving, sacred heart. Amen. Prayer for cover.